that there's any continent that they haven't been on. They have been singing for a very long time. I have known about, listened to, and enjoyed Dr. Lester Lewis's music from I was a little girl. And now, as I said, from my idea and my name, I listen to Lester Lewis. So without further delay now, ladies and gentlemen, I would just like you to put your hands together and help me welcome Dr. Lester Lewis and the Singing Rose Ministries.
You may have knowledge. That is a good place to start. But you need wisdom. Wisdom that comes from above. This is wisdom. This is wisdom, yeah.
Wisdom is knowledge.
I am wisdom. Common sense is my closest friend.
Talk to me.
I am wisdom.
In the image of Christ.
Common sense is my closest friend. Yeah, yeah. Discernment, penetration,
sagacity,
intelligence, judiciousness, astuteness. I am knowledge, foresight, and prudence. Oh, El Shaddai.
Simple town, sing number one. How long will you
Smoking the weed and learn to read.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Angie.
Yes, sir.
Let him tell you what happened.
I am now telling Reverend Lester. I met a man 20 years ago.
More than 20 years. No?
Some 20 odd years ago at the Cure Pentecostal Church when he first came to Trinidad. And Pastor Duncan introduced us to him. And he told us, he said, this man needs a guitar. Right? And we took up an offering and gave him a guitar.
Ministry, right. To do something years ago.
And we are here to see him again.
So how was tonight? Tell us how was tonight.
Tonight was excellent.
When I was pregnant with my son,
yeah.
He came here.
Yeah.
And you said to me, you were prophesying. You said, you've been a son. You're going to be a minister. I know we're going to buy the building.
Wow.
He's 20 years now.
It's 20 years now. What son really stand up?
Now for the weed.
Leadership, because Tortola, to me, Tortola is failing, and it's a lot of things that's happening, and we really need somebody who could stand up.
Yes.
Stand up and lead, especially if you lead with authority.
With authority.
With authority.
Hi, you had the awesome privilege of opening for the great Dr. Lester Lewis and Singing Rose Ministry tonight. How was that for you?
Great. You know, it was a wonderful experience, and I knew that, you know, knowing my God, I know that nothing is impossible with Him. And as we humble ourselves as children of the living God, the Word of God say He would exalt us and He would lift us up. So that's exactly what I did.
My visit to the Virgin Island this time, Angela, is fulfilling. I feel that my work over the years coming to the Virgin Islands is now coming up to the eyes of the people. And the songs that we prepare to sing, oh my God, I was delighted to sing song like We Need Leaders. I feel like I am accomplishing something special for my generation, because leaders are failing, and the greatest need of the 21st century, yeah, you are going through this and going through that and always singing about valley and pain. And I have to write a song because I saw people not reading the Bible at the church. And the song was, every time I read my Bible, I feel all right. And I begin to quote the scriptures in the song. And that's where kingdom culture started. But I never even have the idea about the kingdom, because the church reversed God's program. We're talking about going to heaven, while Jesus said, my kingdom come on earth, just like it is in heaven. So meeting people like Dr. Miles Monroe, Virgil Beard, and Turner Ness, I hear these men begin to talk heavy. And I said, if the dark is so heavy, I have to sing heavy. So I wrote a song, Jesus is the Winner Man. Then Ron can only get that song. And he blasts it across. He blasts it across Europe and Africa. And everywhere he go, he will talk about Lester Lewis out of Jamaica. When I go to Africa, I was known because of the Winner Man.
So you've been all over the world?
I have been to over 30 nations of the world. South Africa, Nigeria, Zimbabwe, and Ghana. When I was in Nigeria the last time, I sing for over 8 million people in one crowd. One crowd. So I am saying that when I realize how David sing, I start to listen to David and Asaph in the psalm. And they don't sing like me. They sing about issues. They confront the government. They talk about evil leaders and evil rulers. Like Psalm 82. Asaph talk about God call the judges and take the judges to court. He take the judges to court and tell the judges that they are doing the wrong thing. They are punishing the innocent. And with Angela here in the BVI, we meet from way back in Montserrat, that is way in the 90s. And now we are picking up where we left off with Angela, and she's gonna promote us across the globe. Angela will be going into Africa, we'll be going into South Africa, we'll be going into Nigeria, we'll be going across the world and bringing this culture. Any nation that embrace this culture will be a golden nation. It will be a nation of peace, righteousness, and joy. Thank you, Lord.
All right, and the final thing now, you have a project coming up for Mother's Day. Talk to us about that and whatever else you have in the immediate future.
Mother's Day project. Tell us about Mother's Day.
Okay, the Mother's Day project is being headed by Mr. Ian Lin. He runs a car company in Jamaica called Carimax.
Betty Ann Blaine
is a child advocate. She runs an organization that deals with the abuse of children and children that are homeless. They have no mother and father. And she's the one who, you know, protects these children, you know.
And what the program name?
The name of the program is Thank God.
She's my mother. She never take my life away.
That's the name of the program.
Yes.
So that's coming up in Jamaica for Mother's Day.
That's the next big
Lester Lewis project.
So we want all the people watching this program and watching our video to grace us. All roads lead to Mother's Day. Then after that, we're gonna plan, Angela, to launch the Kingdom Culture Music in Jamaica and around the islands and in the world.
All right, give us some contact information for Lester Lewis.
Okay, contact information for Lester Lewis and Sing Rose.
And
our
Lestrado.
Email. And Lestrado. Our email address is lesterlewisgospel@gmail.com. And our website, you can go there and check out some of the videos that we have there, working in the schools and in the inner city. It's www.winnamanllsrm.org.
And you can support.
Yes, and we're on Facebook, We're on Twitter, we're on MySpace, we are on Reverb Nation, and so on. Music is available on iTunes.
Get your ringtones.
Yeah, man, get your ringtones. They're available there for download, $1 a piece, you know?
With a man, I shall not die. Serious download. Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
Shall bruise his head. It says the seed of the world.